Richard is out and gone as fast as he could ride. His hunting horn hung around his neck and broadsword by his side. He rode till he came to his lady's gate. He turned at the pin. There was none so ready as she herself to rise and let him in. Oh, a light, a light, a Richard, she said, and a light and stead and night. You shall have cheer with me, my dear, and candles burning bright. I won't light, I can't light, I won't light at all. A fairer lady than 10 of you is waiting now at Richard's hall. He stooped down from his milk-white steed to kiss her on the cheek. She had a penknife in her hand and wounded him so deep. Oh, lie there, no, lie there, no, lie there to mourn. A fairer lady than 10 of me will wait long on home. She called her servants one by one, she called them two by two. I have a dead man in my bower, I wish he were away. Then one of them took him by the hands, and the other by the feet. They threw him in the deep draw well, full 50 fathoms deep. Then up and spoke a little bird that sits upon the tree. Go home, go home, you false lady, and pay your maids their fee. Come down, come down, my pretty bird that sits upon the tree. I have a cage of beaten gold which I will give to thee. Go home, go home, you false lady, and pay your maids their fee. For as you've done to Earl Richard, so would you do to me. If I had an arrow in my hand, and a bow bent on a string, I'd shoot.